We are a sovereign nation. We should have the ability to make our own laws. We should have the ability to do what we need to protect our people. And because of all this red tape, because of all this things that happened in the past, the court cases, the laws, all of the politics has sort of tied our hands behind our backs in order to really protect our citizens, basically.